everybody. My name is Mrs. J. again, and we're learning about heart. In English, you say heart. In Spanish, you say corazón. In Tagalog, we say puso. As in, kapag tumibok ang puso, wala ka nang magagawa kundi na kung sandin ito.